Hi everybody. How is everyone? We are gonna finally finish this last compilation that I'm gonna have out for a little while. Yikes. Yay, we're at Taito Legends 2. You know what, we're gonna do this in alphabetical. So the first one we're gonna start with. Is Alpine Ski. Wow, this is kind of brutal. Yeah, I've had enough. I've had everything that my heart can take out of that. That was just not fun to me. Hey Doc, how you doing? Glad I noticed you before the fart. Saw it. How are you today? How's your son poisoning? Attack, jump. I don't even know what that's saying.
Lefty.
Just a blister and peeling. This seems really basic. The D&D one? Isn't that a Capcom one? This feels like a fun game. I really like this music, but it also just feels really basic. I do like this music. It just feels like a rather... It feels kind of basic. Chunk of them just falling off the map. Alrighty then. We chopped off your arms, now you want to be on our side. You don't sound very useful anymore. The king has been transformed into a monkey! wasn't too bad. It just felt really basic. Like, they made that exclusively for the arcade just to get a cash grab out of it. It functions, so, I mean, that's not a bad thing. Doo-doo-doo. Balloon Bomber. That was dumb. That is really, really basic, too. Bond's Adventure. Dilapidated backyard cemetery. Not cemetery, but cemetery. Thank you. Sorry, but you are not up to the mission. What a kick in the nuts message that is. Capcom did do the D&D one. What was the title of that? I thought I played that. Huh. I thought I played that on one of the Capcom collections. I might be mistaken for something really, really close. This I could play for hours. This is something I could play for hours. See, I'm good at bust a move. You know, I clearly know about this game. I don't think I've ever played it. There have been numerous knockoffs of it. Well, there went me. He's whooping my ass this round. That's, of course, arcade munchers. You can brute force it or you gotta outlast it, but you can never have both. Camel try. It could be camel tree. Rotate the board. So it's a old school Sonic 1 special stages. This can be really fun really quick, and this can also be hair-pulling really quick. And the Sonic bonus levels, that's what I said. Okay, this is kind of addicting. It's such happy music to hurry up to. It was apparently ported to the Sharp 68, Super Famicom, iOS had a canceled port on an Engage. There's a Super Famicom port? I'm really curious. What was this called? Camel tree. In America, it was called On the Ball. Of course, I see that. I look up and look at the chat, and as soon as you say that, bomb left or bomb right? That sounds really hard to remember. Miss Chackin and Mr. Chackin. What a fantastic start! Well, I really don't like that. I really, really don't like that. Another one of those, if it functions, put it out the door games. Cleopatra Fortune. Ooh, shiny. Another puzzle fighter. I might have to rewatch that. What the heck was I doing? Surrounding jewels and golden coffins with stones or walls, they deliver. Oh, is it like Tetris? So it's like Tetris.
Perfect.
I still don't quite got this game down. I still don't quite have this down. Now I get it. Potential. I just have to like remember it more. That is weird. Definitely one of the stranger puzzle games I've played. Crazy Balloon. Go until you mess up. Yeah, I guess I could see that. Oh no, one of those games. One of those games. Come on, I gotta get at least one. What's weird is in my headset, I can actually hear someone talking when that little sound bit plays. That's troll. That game would drive me insane. That one's a no for me. Darius Gaiden. I have this on my Saturn. It is a kind of a pricier game to get. I ran into the ground. Well, that's a heck of an ultimate move. Well, dang! Well, this is fun.
Look at that slowdown. That was fun. I've got it on my Saturn. Excuse me. Don Doko Don. Miss Darius, you sure did. That's what I need, another Bubble Bobble clone. Music is really, really active for stuff like, oh my god! And Taito, mushroom fry you! The trees are alive. What a strange title. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Dungeon magic. What a strange start to the game.
Ash.
Ash. What a strange game. Everyone's got green blood. I don't know what the hell I'm playing. What was that called? That was an interesting title. Just don't want to get like super deep into it right now. That was called Dungeon Magic. Elevator Action 2! So totally not D&D. Got it. There's a lot going on there for elevator action. Let's be the woman this time. I know this was on the Saturn, but it came out only in Japan. Thank you.
The sequel to Hotel Mario seems all... That seemed like more fun. I just don't feel like getting like emotionally driven into it for the moment. Who knew? Who the hell knew Mario could use guns? Wow, this looks really basic. Look how he moves. Yeah, I can do it too. Ha ha ha. Zero out of ten, do not recommend. Here you go, Doc. Here's a second chance at Darius. Thank you.
happiness. Meditation.
Neither is this classic.
Now loading. Gigantic ship.
More of the same with the Gaiden. Genki Rindan. Ooh, it's too early to be yawning. Just had a burrito and a quesadilla. It's too early to be yawning. This is a neat looking shooter. This is an interesting shooter. Thank you. Oh snap, there's a time traveling mechanic to this. Well, that was fun. Grid Seeker! Another shooter. This one's really basic. Is a little too basic even for me. Growl! This is a kind of classic. Ooh, excuse me.
Hey, come on! Hey, come on! Hey, come on!
Room.
You won't get away with it. Oh my god!
Well, it was fun while it lasted. I've had fun with that before. It goes really deep and kind of slow, but it's still fun. This is also really basic. Of course! Well, that was fun, not. Another basic ass shooter. Excuse me. Hat Trick Hero. You choose button A and button B. How hard can it be? I don't have any A and B on a PlayStation controller. This guy looks shady.
Game set. Welcome. Nice fight. Kick off.
Well, that was fun while it lasted. Real basic soccer game. Excuse me. In Sector X. What on earth? That's really, really basic. Kiki Kai Kai. It's Pocky and Rocky. Pretty much Pocky and Rocky. Curry Kenton. Thank you. Yeah, that was a game. Liquid Kids. More key characters. This looks like the same engine that the New Zealand story was made in. It looks like a semi-spiritual successor or predecessor from the New Zealand story. Lunar Escape. How How plain is this go? Classic 80s games. Majestic 12.
You
That was fun while it lasted. That was actually a nice little take on it. Oh, hell. Stretch. Metal Black. It's really basic. Death Star Warrior. Supposed to be Rastan 2.
Yes, we do.
I'm not a fan. Nope. Bucci Carrot. She looks so dastardly. That is certainly a game. That was easy, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's see what Expert does. Yeah, I don't understand that. We got kicks. Yeah, that's definitely basic. Rhyme eyes? I don't know if I said that right. Pac-Man clone. We'll be right back.
That was weird, but okay. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Ray Storm. Excuse me.
August 4th, 2219. Albion D.
Enter battle zone at 3,000 feet. Drop.
August 5th.
That was interesting. Excuse me. Space Invaders 95. Ooh. This is a neat take on this game. That was fun. It was different.
Thank you.
You missed like half the game. You had to be important though, so that's good. We're almost to the end of the thing already. My bad! I thought about doing two streams tonight, depending how well the kids stay asleep. Lucas has been awake a lot of today, so I have no idea what's gonna go down as soon as Adam's nap is over. This is such a strange game. Well, I don't like that. That wasn't very fun. The fairy tale story. Well, I already don't like that. I don't even understand. How are you talking Disney fairy tale or Grimm's Brothers fairy tale? Video game fairy tale. They said it was good, but it really wasn't. The Legend of Cage. A lot of people swear this game was good. You have to press up the jump. Well, this game isn't very good at all. I feel like... Kage! That was a letdown. Violence fight! My goodness. I didn't like that, and I also managed to screw it up myself. If video games make kids so violent, how come they keep losing fights against me? I don't know, Doc. It's probably part of the Great Escape. Last game on the disc. I'm going to actually play something, like, actually play something on the next game. I think the Atari had better graphics than this. I'm gonna make one more stab at that just for the hell of it. That's just terrible. I'd say the second one has the better game collection on it, but I've personally got more enjoyment out of the first one. So that's probably gonna go ahead and be the end of the stream. I really gotta use the restroom, and I'm also pretty sure my wife probably wants to try and get a nap if she has the ability to. But bleh. Doc, thanks for coming by. I really hope your thing went well. Your little host. Other than that, man, peace.